Breaking: Obama's million-dollar secret uncovered. This is nasty. A new development has surfaced in the ongoing Russia dossier saga. It turns out that since April of 2016, former President Barack Obama's campaign organization paid almost $1 million to the law firm that hired Fusion GPS to compile a dossier of unsupported allegations against President Donald Trump. The Federalist reports that Obama for America, OFA, paid a significant sum of money to Perkins Coie, an international law firm that was directed by the Democrat National Committee and Hillary Clinton's campaign to conduct opposition research on Trump. Last year, Fusion GPS, an intelligence firm that has conducted opposition research for both the Republican and Democrat parties, hired former MI6 agent Christopher Steele to find evidence that the Trump campaign colluded with the Russian government to influence the results of the 2016 election. Most of the allegations included in the dossier have been debunked, while some have been verified. Other allegations were unable to be verified. In the end, the dossier did not produce any credible evidence of wrongdoing on the Trump campaign's part. According to Federal Election Commission (FEC) records, OFA paid almost $800,000 to Perkins Coie in 2016. The payments began in April of that year and were classified as legal services. The records also show that Mark Elias, an attorney working for Perkins Coie, facilitated the payments to Fusion GPS on behalf of the Clinton campaign and the DNC. Elias has previously served as counsel for OFA. After managing Obama's re-election campaign in 2012, OFA refocused their strategy. The idea was to work towards implementing the former president's agenda during his final term in office. After the election, its objective was to resist President Donald Trump. While OFA paid a substantial sum of money to Perkins Coie, Clinton's campaign and the DNC paid much more. Hillary for America paid almost $5.1 million while the DNC paid nearly $5.4 million to the firm. It isn't abnormal for a campaign to pay for services from a law firm like Perkins Coie. However, the timing of OFA's payments should raise eyebrows, given the fact that the dossier was commissioned during this time period. The timing could cause people to question whether or not Obama knew about the activities of the firms involved. Did he know about the dossier? If so, did he know what was in it? As more information comes out, we will learn more about the roles of the former president as well as the Democrat Party. Fusion GPS is under scrutiny for potential illegalities, but it is unknown whether or not the Democrats were involved in any lawbreaking. The Russia dossier made headlines earlier this year because of the sensational allegations found within the document. Both Republicans and Democrats were involved in its creation and distribution. Originally, Fusion GPS was hired by a Republican to fund research into Donald Trump when he was seeking the nomination. After he won the nomination, the Democrat Party took over funding of the research, which is what led to the creation of the dossier. This story shows the lengths to which Obama, the DNC, and Hillary Clinton were willing to go to smear President Trump. Unfortunately for them, their efforts failed miserably.